Hello again everyone, this is Al, recording this short video just to show you how to edit or delete a Google Plus community that you own. Okay, first of course you have to go to the communities page, click on one of the communities that you own, and once you're on the page you click on this little gear icon, and you have to go to where it says edit community. And this, you're given the choice to change even the name of the community. You could add tags and add categories. Just put in the name and add it. I'll just add one here, just to show you. It's really simple. Promote your videos. YouTube. And just add it. Captain One. Okay, and same with the description. You could change whatever you like. Links. You could also edit the link that you have, or add another link if you feel like. And if you scroll all the way down, you could delete the whole thing. Okay, it's that simple. Once you done. Doing your changes, all you have to do is click save, and the whole thing is saved. Okay, it is, as I said, that simple. I hope this video was helpful to some of you, and please feel free to subscribe, leave a comment, or like the video. Anything is appreciated. Thank you very much, and have a good day.